It's interesting because I've discovered gradually in the research that many women had a relationship with Catholic priests. But most of the time, either the priest has a mistress and remains in priesthood, or he leaves the church and go and marry the woman. But in this particular case, they lived, the priest and Marie-Louise lived together for almost 15 years. They had three children. They lived together non-married, which at the time was a bit unusual. And then he returned to priesthood. And that's the thing that is so particular about this story. So I felt it was a unique in some way because of that reason.